Hey everyone. So you've seen me move over onto the Q1 high performance tape, the green one. Previously I was using the Q1 premium tape. The reason I've done that is because the high performance tape suits my workshop a lot better. And before I get to why, I'll just explain a couple of features about these two products. So both products are UV resistant up to 3 days. That means they don't break down. The premium tape wasn't, but it now has that protective coating on it. They also can work in a booth up to 110 degrees without any problems. And then that's where the two tapes stop. And so now they've brought up this high performance tape, the green one. And the key features now on this product are, it is a slightly thicker tape. The adhesive on it is stronger, so you've got good performance, really good performance. You've also got good tape to tape stickability, if that's a word, well, let's just use it. And the feature that I love the most is it's water resistant. And that makes a big difference in my workshop where it can be quite damp and cold, or I'm wet, if I'm gonna wet sand something back, I wanna be able to know that the tape, I'm not gonna have to change the tape straight away because it's absorbed all the moisture. So I'm gonna show you a little test now on how water works on these two products. So I'm gonna just use a little bit of water from my Colad Squirty bottle. I'm gonna put it on the tape and then I'm gonna take you off the tripod and show you the results. In fact, you should already be able to see that. But if I take you off now, you can see how on the high performance tape it beads, and on the premium tape, you don't have that at all. So it's absorbing into the tape slightly. And that is one of the key features that I absolutely love about this high performance tape from Q1. And that's why I've swapped over to using it more often in my workshop. I hope you found that demo useful. And it gives you an explanation as to why I've moved over to the high performance tape over the premium tape. They're both really great products. For me and the way my workshop is, and I can probably imagine for a lot of you guys out there as well, out on the roads working in really damp conditions, especially in the UK, this would be a product that I would recommend. And if you are struggling with your tapes working outdoors, have a look at it, buy a box, try it out, let me know what you think.